Hey, what's up, everybody? It's Billy Killer. We're here again with another episode playing Rise of the Tomb Raider for the first time all over again. And yeah, last time at the time I filmed this thing, I got really sick, and it turned out I had coronavirus around, yeah. But that was a while ago, back in November. But yeah, jeez Louise, I can't believe how far behind I am. But whatever. But yeah. But yeah, I'm better, and this is the first video, actually, one of the first videos I got with the new capture card. So yeah, it's nice. I definitely like the quality a lot more with the capture card than the built-in system. And yeah, let's just jump right into this.
Still more to do here. I'll be back this way.
Sweeping clear. Let's move. Let's keep looking.
He's dead. Someone's out here.
Find a Greek fire vessel first. Looks like they were always prepared for war. They must have been put into storage here, but these containers are broken. Find a Greek fire vessel first.
I know what to do. I just trying to figure out if there's anything else.
More Greek fire vessels. So many of them. Still more to do here. I'll be back this way. More to do here. I'll be back this way. There's still more to do here. I'll be back this way. the remaining supports. Find a Greek fire vessel first. Must have been delicate work, fixing so many volatile components. To clear the way a bit.
Oh, we're okay. Observatory in the mountains.
I'm on my way. Jonah, is that you?
Little bird! You're alive! I knew it!
My God! Jonah, what are you doing here? Where are you?
I'm up here in some kind of fortress. You can thank Jacob. His people picked me up half dead out on the tundra.
I can't believe you came after me.
Is that so hard to believe? I told you I got your back. I couldn't leave you out here alone.
I'm on my way up to you now. Don't go anywhere.
Hadn't planned on it. Be careful out there.
Jonah's such a good
Lara, glad to see you're still with us. The invaders are spread all over the valley, but we're pushing back where we can. If you can lend a hand, you're always welcome. We know we can trust you.
Yeah,
The day I feared has come. There can be no more denying it. The helicopters we saw last sundown represent a new incursion onto our lands. We have grown up in the shadow of our parents' struggle. And now, it seems, we will have our own. But the sacred duty must be done. We must protect the source of God's grace on Earth.
Thank you.
case, inlaid with ivory and gems.
Usually the thing vibrates when you pull this thing up.
Interesting. It's been altered with this rough strap of leather, and it's been used to store plants. An ivory jar. It looks like it was carved from a single tusk. A simple thing, but the level of detail in the carving is impressive.
The dead choke the rivers. Our children's blood is spilled on the valley floor. We live, but with what? Our city entombed? Our sons and daughters murdered? Is it courage to go on? Or madness? Those who fell know peace now. When will we?
Who knows?
Deliberately. So many dead. What happened here? No sign of other violence. We cannot leave our children to rot beneath the sun. But there are too many graves to dig, and the earth is hard. What need have we for leisure now? This place, like so many others, will never ring with laughter again. We have made the whole world a tomb. The dead shall rest. We owe them that much. Way to get in there. last of them. Laid out for burial. A mass grave. Instruction manual for mountaineering.
No, what do you guys think? I think I'm probably gonna need this. Big skins, and not the football kind.
was gonna crash that. But one thing I gotta do is sell some scan.
I can read this now, and it's pointing somewhere.
I've played this before.
Jonah!
You look terrible. Terrible, but happy.
I was right, Jonah. Dad was right. The divine source is real. I wish he was here to see this.
He'd be proud of you. Sophia told me what you've done for her people.
Lara, it's good to see you, Sophia. Jacob is waiting for you in the observatory.
This place to you, the Atlas.
Jonah, try those chains.
Got it.
Ugh. They must have used this to plan the construction of the city.
Like ancient blueprints.
Exactly. Everything radiates out from this point. That puts the center of the city under the lake. But, something's not right. The cathedral, where the Atlas was, it's on the wrong side of the map. Keep rotating it. Stop! That's it. Kitesh isn't under the lake. It's under the glacier. The divine source must be there.
How the hell are we gonna get through all that ice?
Wait. This path here leads into the city. The cathedral is there, and the tower on the other side. That means the entrance to Kitesh must be here. The entrance to Kitesh is here. You knew.
Trinity discovers the location of the source.
But I have to go after Jonah.
Even if it means giving up the truth you came here to find.
He risked his life to come here with me. I almost lost him once. Not again.
Then go. Do what you must.
Jonah is alive. They must be holding him in the old Soviet gulag. I never wanted to go back to that terrible place, but I can't leave him in Trinity's hands now.
Okay, now I can finish that Baba Yaga.
Jonah, hold on. Sophia, are you there?
Lara! Are you all right?
I'm up by the old copper mill overlooking the gulag. I'm about to go in after Jonah.
I know the spot. We hid a stash of weapons near where we first attacked Trinity. You might find them useful.
Thank you, Sophia. I'll see you when I get out.
Yeah, this seems like a good spot to end. And this episode, it's about 50 minutes anyway, so... So, yeah, that was real exciting. We had to escape from the deathless knights, and then we came back and did a little bit of exploring and tomb raiding. And yeah, it's nice to see the improvement, the quality improvement with the capture card. And yeah, just want to thank everyone for watching. And yeah, if you like this video, like it, subscribe, and follow me over on Twitch if you want to catch me playing games live. at twitch.tv/villkillreal. And yeah, I guess I'll just see you next time. Thank you. Bye.